How she's transforming a place you think you know all about. Thursday at 11.